We're gonna end our tragedy here.
Second year. Oh, same as me. I don't think I've seen you before. What class are you in? Did we take a wrong turn somewhere? Where'd this even come from? Well, no point in just standing here. Let's check it out. Closer to the way he really is. I don't understand what's going on. All that stuff was just a dream, right? It has to be. I don't really got a choice. If I do nothing, I'll just keep ruining my life. I'm done with being kicked around. It's his turn. Back. But dude, what's with the pants? You look like you got kicked out of a magic act. You're wrong! You're the one that should worry. The only thing you've ever cared about is using people. But I see you for the scumbag you really are! Kamoshida!
Skull of Rebellion is your flag henceforth!
I can get used to this! What's up, Persona? Now that I've got some backup, why don't you come over here and say that crap to my face?
You coming?
Wait! Sakamaki!
No way! That's so messed up, man! You weren't the one that hurt her, but you took the fall! I can't go!
Oh crap, I don't even think you know my name yet. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto, but you can just call me Ryuji. Got it?
She'd never wear something that hot.
Hey man, I'm already at that age, so don't go blaming me, okay? You think we should take a gamble? Huh? Wait, for real? It'll actually make him a good guy? But won't that end up backing Kamoshida into a corner? Are you for real? Why even wear the mask? Anyway, why are you here? Hell yeah! Man, what are we even doing here anyway? But hey, not like we got a choice, do we? Time to put up or shut up. Debut of the Phantom Thieves. I'm kinda nervous. Point! I'll be Skull then.
Skull?
Yeah, I thought of it because of this skull mask I'm wearing.
Seriously? We've gotta keep going to get to the treasure, but this is like something out of a video game!
Well, you see, we grabbed it from an acquaintance by chance. It was in his closet. Crazy, huh?
It's like a mini explosion.
I mean, yeah, we should give it a try. You think it'll be the same as it was last time? Because, like, maybe we could try to change it. The four of us, we can work to change this lousy world of ours. You jerk, you're just gonna blow me off like that?
Great to work with you, Ryuji.
All right, yeah, see? That's more like it. What a load of crap. The four of us are gonna change the hearts of bastards like you! Poser. That's exactly what I said. But still, if it turns out to be true, it'll be a great catch. He'll be our next target. Of course he has a palace. He's an artist, remember? His pursuit of beauty. We can't let that bastard get away with it. He's gonna work Yusuke until he's dead? Screw that. There is no way I'm gonna let that scumbag take advantage of him. Who cares if he does? Changing that jackal's heart is the only way to fix this. What is wrong with you? Are you some kind of pervert?
You're still here.
And it's a good thing, apparently. Look, dude, you lied to us, didn't you? Huh? Really? That's awesome. It's about time it started rubbing off on our real lives, too. You gotta do the nude.
Wait!
Hey, there's a weird-looking guy out here! Come and get him! A single mom and all. Even though this whole thing wasn't her fault. I'll never forget that look on her face. That cat can be a real jerk, right when I'm all hyped up. Studying Ryuji. Freaking lame. Man, I'd kill for something just a little interesting.
A cute maid will do anything your heart desires? A maid?
A freaking maid, is that not the best thing you've heard in your entire life?
Sister.
What the hell? She can't leave yet.
Lots of pain. When I offered, I meant one punch.
You survived.
Yeah, I did. I was scared to face them, but I did. So look, I know it's not like me to say this kind of thing, you know? But I'm really glad you were there. Oh. But that's exactly my point. If I suddenly became a good student, wouldn't that be weird?
Can't let the cops scare us from what we're meant to do!
Dude! How could you abandon me last night? I almost signed up for a job I want no part of!
Kaneshiro's the biggest target we've ever tried to take down. It's gonna be awesome! Everybody's gonna believe in us! That's an epic motorcycle! Let's jump in on this, baby! Captain Ken! So, hey there, Miss Post-Apocalyptic Raider.
Hey. Huh?
Yo!
Calm it down there, Sakamato.
Hey. Face is twitching like a little panther. Go save it, kid! There we go! Passing the baton, yo!
I'm ready!
Come on, Cat! We gotta go!
Wanted to break records and have all the girls fawning over me. And what's more, everything I did was for the team. I could push through anything. As long as it was for someone else, I never got tired. Let's go! Captain Kid! So, how's that for ya?
Oh crap! I gotta delete some stuff!
What's got you all panicked, pervert?
So the treasure's through that door? Crash and burn!
Beads! And bikinis! I'd rather this a million times, but the beach makes everything taste so good.
But this way, it looks like we're two mafiosos talking business. Right, Morgana? That's so rad! I didn't understand a word of that. I ain't gonna wait one damn minute longer. We gotta strike while the iron's hot. Come on! We're gonna go meet some freaking chicks!
What are you...
Sit down and shut up! Let's go! That... What the hell, Ren Ren? I thought you weren't about this. That looks like that fishy swimming away. Man, what's that cat gotten himself into? It's not like we're made of time. We've got phantom thieving to do. Yeah, I'm gonna register us real good. Morgana! You are gonna pay for hurting him! You don't need a reason to be here. You are the reason we're here. And we're friends. You're not useless. You've never been useless. You're our friend, Morgana. I'm so sorry for what I said. I'm so sorry. Like hell you are, bro. Whatever. You're going down, old man. But Haru's dad, he'll pull through, right? No way in hell they're gonna take me without a fight. They're not playing fair. I'm not either. I'm coming to get you, Joker. That isn't fair. You're playing dirty. Let's do this, Captain Kid. We're here to pay you back for treating our leader so well, jerk. Woo! Damn, that was a close one. For real, though, why do all these palaces gotta blow up? I mean, just fade away or something, right? Guess this means we aren't stealing any heart. You did it again. Thanks, man. You're always pulling my sorry ass out of the fire. So all we gotta do now is kick its ass. Hey, God! We got a bunch of humans praying over here! Man, do you really have to be so eager to get back to real life?